Hello, beautiful people. Today let's play with the Skellige deck. I prepared an Ulula deck with some kind of changes from the previous version. And basically, here we are focusing on giving damages by utilizing warriors to our opponents. So the leader ability that we're gonna utilize today, it's gonna be Patricidal Fury. We have this, leader ability due to different reasons. First of all, every single time when we are creating a defending siren, we are giving the siren a damage. Also, we are creating heal Arnjolf, who is a warrior, and he also gives damage to this defending siren once he is created. We can clock one row of the opponent with this defining siren, and also what is super important, that this is a token of 13 points of power, and here we have trees, and if we play here in the range row, we can boost an allied units on a row by half their power, base power. So it means that if we have our Arnjolf in a melee row, then he can be boosted by trees by 7 points. The leader ability, and also we're gonna use here Mask of Ouroboros for consistency, so we can get rid of one of our bronzes. Obviously we're gonna play here Fukushia, so we can play one of our gold cards twice. Then of course it's Tris Meteor Shower. Not always we need to play her in range row. Sometimes, you know, it's better for us if we're gonna play her in melee. It depends, but usually in our case range row would be more beneficial. For consistency, also we have a Magic Compass. Obviously, this card got nerfed. Right now it's for 10 points of provision, so it became more expensive, but it's still worth playing. We need some kind of a defender here, due to the fact that our cards, they are fragile, especially to locks like Ulula. That's why we need to give her some protection. Dagur, two blades. This card got buffed. Right now it's only for 9 points of provision, so it's a change, and it works amazingly well with our deck. We have also here Siegfried's Riot, another card that we can use to summon one of our units that are already in the graveyard. Birna Bran for consistency. The same with Coral. Coral also got buffed. Right now she costs only 8 points of provision, so this is another buff for this deck. Then of course we have Ulula, and I would like to focus on this card because we are playing around this card mainly in our deck. Whenever an enemy unit takes damage from your warriors, which is important, damage it by 1, ignoring its armor. So this is super important for us. Here we have of course the discard package of Morkvark. Herkia Drummond, this is a super combo with Ulula, because every turn she gives opponent's unit 1 point of damage, and obviously Ulula, she will give this unit additionally 1 point. Then we have another warrior, Udalric Unbrokvar, so he gives 3 points of damages, so Ulula, she will give additionally 3 points of damage. So basically it's like a card that plays for 6 plus this 4, it's 10. 10 for 6, so you can compare it to, I would say, Nausicaa Sergeant. Uncried Greatsword, we have him in the deck, two copies of this card, and also we're gonna use Megascopes to copy them. So for us, to give damages to the opponent, this is like a no-brainer. It's very easy achievable, and he can quickly reach 10 points of power. Then obviously Skirmishers, another two cards for the discard packet, and obviously Megascopes. Then we have also warriors, Dramond Berserkers, so another symbiosis with our Ulula. Brokvar Hunter, this is another card who is a warrior, and also it gives damages. Uncried Marauders, we have two of them in our deck. They give 3 points of damage. The power is 3, so basically for 4 points of provision, if Ulula is on board, they can play for 10 points. That is super amazing for us. And then we have Brokvar Warrior. So It's already automatically for only 4 points of provision, it gives us altogether 8 points. But since we have Ulula in our deck, it means that for only 4 points of provision, it can reach 11 points. So as you can see, there are super synergies in our deck between the cards. Some of them, they work in this way that if our opponent receives damages, then they are getting buffed. On the other hand, we have, you know, cards that they are giving damages, and at the same time we are doubling the damages by utilizing Ulula. So the most important part is to play her obviously twice, once, you know, from hand, and the other one by utilizing Sigvita's Riot or Fukushia. Also, what is important is to play Convent of Steel twice in order to get some kind of a protection for her. So that would be the best in our scenario. Obviously, we would like to use Sigvita's Riot on Convent of Steel, since this is for 9 points of provision, and we would like to use Fukushia on Ulula, since this is 8. So we would have at least two turns of rain. It's pretty decent deck, guys, but you know, there are some winning conditions, like, you know, Ulula needs to be protected in some way, unless we are playing against a deck which doesn't have control, then obviously it's gonna be easier for us. But you just need to, you know, think twice before you're gonna play some cards, because obviously we don't have that many options, and we don't have that many cards that we can be played to, they can be played twice, because obviously for us, you know, Herkia, it's also a good target to be played twice. Obviously Dagur, it's also a good target to be played twice, but you know, we can only out of these four cards, we can only play two cards twice. So we just need to you know, do it wisely. But I would say, like, the most beneficial thing for us is to play Ulula twice, and obviously Convent of Steel twice, and that would give us the most points. So that's it, guys. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Thank you for your time and support. Please like, subscribe and comment, guys. See you guys in the next video. Last announcement, guys, go to the nearest shelter and adopt a dog. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.
Skellige and Sintra shall stand ever together. With one blow. These are the words of scripture.
tried. You never asked.
You've bloody till long enough.
There'll be nothing to pick up when I'm done with you.
Ah! Ever seen a lad wield a blade before?
What? This? Scratch!
Like some overseas plundering and springtime.
Wheelbarrow.
the end.
One and all.
One blow.